We're ready to go. This is race number 5 at Angle Park Greyhounds. We're set. Racing. Speed toward the centre. It's Urquhart Jacket pushing for the lead. Coming out quickly, Darcy Brown somehow got up outside it and zipped around and took over. So Darcy Brown cleared out by 2 to the back. Urquhart Jacket second, a further length to Aston Amo, and 3 away, Chevytron. Then Barman, next Chanaqua, Flying Ellen well out of it with Dakota Dawn, but off the back, Darcy Brown a nice leader. Out by 3 to Urquhart Jacket, and 4 away came Aston Amo on the turn. Darcy Brown straightened in front. Urquhart Jacket rallying again. Darcy Brown in front of Urquhart Jacket. Darcy Brown held Urquhart Jacket right to the peg. Behind those decks came Aston Amo, then Flying Ellen, who ran into fourth from Dakota Dawn, Barman, Chanaqua, Chevytron. The time here is around 30 seconds. After race number 5, doing just enough in front here, the 3, Darcy Brown for Ken Gill. It's in the frame, number 3 first. It's 3 from 4, and 6 is fourth home. 3, Darcy Brown, Ken Gill, owner trainer. A Black Dog, February 2016, Fabregas, Liza Brown, number 3. Second of 4, Urquhart Jacket, Captain Abbott. A Black Bitch, February 2015, Fabregas, another request. And 6, Aston Amo, June Sharp. A Black Bitch, February 2016, Fernando Bale, Tiamo. 3, 4, 6, 7 after race 5 at Angle Park.